Parents and grandparents neglected, hurt, and abused, ignored by a broken healthcare system. So when I saw the government fail to address thousands of reports of elder abuse, I stood up and led the fight to end a horrible situation. We owe it to people like my mother because of the values that they taught us. I fought to protect our seniors and we won. Those are the values that I'll take to the United States Senate. I'm Karin Housley and I approve this message.